no.
Did you see that? My experiment is a success. Finally, I found a movie that Barkley loves. He loved it so much, I think he wants to see it again. See how important this experiment was, Bob and Nana? If I hadn't done it, who would have ever guessed that dogs love movies about the letter U? Yes. I'm so happy.
That's amazing, Dr. Price. It seems that Barkley liked that movie.
Yes, yes.
As a matter of fact, he didn't even look away.
No, he didn't, Bob.
That's great.
Thank you, Bob. Yes.
I got it. His toy hoop. Oh, so that's why he was staring at the screen.
You mean he wasn't watching my movie? Oh, he didn't love my movie after all. He just loves his toy hoop.
Dr. Price.
I'm so inflated.
Dr. Price, listen. Don't feel bad. Trying to find out if dogs like movies is an interesting experiment. As a matter of fact, Dr. Price, you proved that Barkley doesn't like movies.
True.
It's a good experiment, Dr. Price.
You're absolutely right, Bobby. I'm onto something here. I must not give up. No, sirree.
Wait a minute, Dr. Price. You mean you're going to continue?
That's right.
Your experiment?
Yes, only this time I will try to find out what kind of movies cats like. And then I'll go on to ducks and elephants. And how about anteaters? Anteaters is a good one. And how about dogs? No, dogs I've done already.